So, Fiar Bistro. Is that how it's pronounced? Fiar Bistro. So, you guys are making all the food fresh over here?
Yeah.
Every day.
Ah. What's the specialty here? What's the most popular dish?
The veal ribs and the lamb shank.
The veal ribs? And lamb shank?
Lamb shank.
Ooh. So what do we got going on here? We got some steaks.
That's the veal rib right there.
This is the rib. This is the lamb.
Ay, ay, ay.
The lamb. This is the rib.
Ribs on fleek. Everything done right here on the grill. Fresh vegetables, all on deck. And what do we got going on over here? What's this here?
This is a
basil chicken.
Oh man, that looks delicious.
Every hour we make basil chicken.
Oh, so then let's say you don't sell some of the chicken in the hour, you just get rid of it and you put fresh one.
We always make just the right quantity we know exactly how much we sell every day.
Perfect.
And when there's no more.
Nice.
So the next day.
So that means everything's unique.
Everything's always fresh.
And what about this? What's going on in here?
That's the tomato sauce.
Ah. And this tomato sauce, you guys keep this going like pretty much all day.
Yep.
Wow. Food porn is here.
Let's see
some of the dishes put together. Once you all food porn, it's on another level. I don't think y'all recognize how real it really is, that chicken. Everything freshly made right here on the location. Oh, that. Damn. Next level. The next level. If you ever wanted to go to heaven on earth, come to Montreal. Fiar Bistro, Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Food porn. Try this out. Steak, New York steak. Mix it with the mushrooms. See how it go. Mm. Steak is moist, butter. You barely had to chew to get through it. That's what's up. Fiar Bistro. Food porn. Food lovers.